fan, love all local teams. It's great being in a stadium because it's like it's its own little world. You can do things there you can't do anywhere else. My favorite thing to do is boo. You cannot do that anywhere else. It's just such a primal thing for humans to do. Just, I don't like that. That gets your point across. You can't do that anywhere else. You can't be at Subway. You got a little too much lettuce in your sandwich. You just boo! That's Bush League! God, get off the field! I love the t-shirt gun. I wish that would extend outside the stadium. It could be like a Kroger shopping. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now the Campbell's Soup t-shirt toss. Everyone get on your feet! Got a bunch of women come out, shooting at people? That'd be great. I wonder who invented the t-shirt cannon. Hey, we really need to get t-shirts for those people out there. We could shoot them with a cannon. Yeah, we like ball up the t-shirt, and put it in it. That was a great idea. The vendors there, I don't understand that. It's like they're in their own little country. I don't think they realize what stuff costs everywhere else on the planet. It's like, hey man, how much for a hot dog? It's about $9. Seriously, I can get it to like Kroger, like 12 of them for like that much. Yeah, not here. That's a hot dog shortage. We don't have them nowhere else but right here. You're lucky. Oh, that's cool. I'm just thirsty. Can I have a beer? $25. How much beer does that get me? Dimple. Dimple the beer for $25. That's why if you ever see anybody drunk at a baseball game, rob them. That's why they're loaded. Drunk off $10 beers. Wow. Give me that job. Don't ever go to a stadium with somebody who doesn't like to cheer. Because they will pull you right out of that atmosphere and make you feel stupid. I was at a baseball game a few weeks ago with one of my friends, and it was, you know, ba-da-ba-ba-ba, someone, yeah, charge! He looks at me and goes, why'd you do that? Well, it's a bugle. I don't know. When the bugle sounds, you yell charge. Man, that's really stupid. I know. cheers are dumb. The tomahawk chop. I love it. It's great when you're there, but when you really break it down, it is adults pretending their arm is an ancient Indian death weapon. To support the team, you must rhythmically move it and hum. That gets the guys jazzed up on the field. Look at that guy's doing the tomahawk toss. Chop. That's great. The number one idiot maker, though, at stadiums is the big screen. The big screen can turn anybody into the dumbest person in the world just by showing them for half a second. The best is the reluctant superstar. This is the person who the whole game is jumping up and down, going crazy. And then the camera's on, and they go, oh. And like, what'd you expect? I didn't want that much attention. I just wanted like three rows to laugh at me. Like, if I could get like, you know, G through N, seats 5 through 12, if only they could look at me. That'd be great. But you can go to the most sophisticated person in the world and just, yeah, me and the missus were looking over our 401k, and then, yeah! Yeah! Woo! And we were looking at a few things. You're really weird, man. That was bizarre. Thanks, guys, so much. That's all I got.